Hi, welcome to this edition of Ask Tina, where I respond to constituent emails. I have gotten a lot of emails this session about police reform, and it is one of our top priorities. Over 20 bills have been introduced by my colleagues, and they're from, you know, bills ranging from police accountability, oversight, transparency, best practices and training. A number of them have gone through public safety and judiciary, the committees I serve on. Representative Johnson has one on community boards, and we worked on that together. Also, he has one on the use of excessive force and how you have officers learn those best practices to de-escalate a situation. And again, the commission in our district in Normandy Park does a lot of that training that will give officers that tool. Other bills are also around independent prosecution. Representative Entman has a bill to ensure that there's an independent body looking at cases where there is excessive force or loss of life. One of the things I've been working on with the Kent Police Department and communities in Kent is a new officer orientation, where an officer would get a mentor and do a placement in a community organization. This would be an opportunity to learn about different cultures and to work closely and build a good working relationship with community leaders. So again, that's an ask in the budget, but we hopefully will receive money to move that forward. Again, thank you and look forward to hearing from you soon.